pitch. Line drive. That's going to be trouble. And he'll reach second now with one away. So much of this game is situational. High in the air out to center field. Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. The relay. The throw comes into third, but it's not in time. At the plate now is Akil Badu. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. First pitch on its way. Base hit, line drive into the corner. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score. And he is in to second base with an RBI double.
He was not messing around in that at bat.
So now to the plate, Harold Castro. Shot down the line, it's a fair ball. He pulls into. Plate, Isak Paredes. Roll over it and send it to shortstop. There's one. The return throw will be too late, and the run is in to score. On the first, now the payoff pitch home to third. He's got it. The second for one. On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the
play. Right there. This guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions.
On to first, and they turn the double play.
The rest of those bats behind him because none of that matters if he can punch up when it really counts.
Ground ball up the middle, and it's going to get through into center field for a base hit. They're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
And he'll take RBIs anyway.
Brings in Miguel Cabrera. Set and the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. A two-run home run for Miguel Cabrera. And the Tigers take a 3-0 lead. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. Back goes Harper, and a drag to the wall. Gone to lead off the inning.
Some tough outings as a reliever. You just have to keep throwing strikes. Believe sooner or later, this inning's going to turn around.
We'll go to the back for one. On to first as they get the double.
To get back in this ball game and scratch a run for us.
Line, that's a base hit. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate into the 5-1 contest. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Santander looks up. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So it's a two-run homer for Nomar Mazara. As they cut the gap a bit, it's now an 8. Grounded down the third baseline. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. So two runs on two hits. And a liner. Leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0.
Boy, that has to feel this ball game. Somebody's got to come up with a nice AB with runners in scoring.
And a fastball that's hit on the ground towards short. The throw pulls him off the bag.
Usually these guys can pick up the defense.
Now the first pitch. Now the third baseline. And this gets third as it hugs the line. A fair ball. One run is scored. And he's safe. Big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field.
Gone!